Read a story for me, Max.
Okay, the little boy says, sing the watch of my baby, and you can talk. When the window stop, play the way wet. Swing the bell. When the bell breaks, stop.
Very good. Good job.
Daddy. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who lived in the wild. And they wanted houses to live in. So they packed up their stuff and they went to find stuff to build houses. Soon, they found a wagon full of straw. One of the little pigs bought some. And he built a house of straw. The next pig bought sticks and built a stick house. The next pig built a brick house. And they were busy working on their house. A wolf came. down the straw house. And blew the stick house.
You can look at the book, it's okay.
I'm walking my funny book.
And jumped into the brick house, and that was the end of it.
I'll just.
Can you show us the picture you did?
I want this
off, show it to
Mom,
the camera? That's fine. Can you show the picture?
I think there's 30.
Very nice.